In this video, we have to find the last two digit of 7 times 19 times 31 times 43 times up to 1999. So the number is 7 times 19 times 31 times 43 times up to 1999. And here difference between 7 and 19 is 12. Difference between 19 and 31 is 12. Between 31 and 43 is 12. So the numbers are in AP, and in AP we can find total number of terms. In AP, TN is equal to A plus N minus 1 times D, and TN is 1999 is equal to A is 7 plus N minus 1 times D is 12. And 1999 minus 7 will be 1992 is equal to N minus 1 times 12. So N minus 1 will be equal to 1992 by 12, and it is 1 6 6. So N will be equal to 166 plus 1, that will be 167. But we have to find last two digit. So if we divide any number N by 100, then remainder, it is last two digit. For example, if we divide 317 by 100, then remainder, it will be equal to 17. That is last two digit. And it is N by 100 can be written as 25 times 4. That means if we divide N by 25 and 4, then again remainder, it will be last two digit. And the given number is 7 times 19 times 31 times 43 times up to 1999. Suppose it is equal to N, then N is equal to 7 times 19 times 31 times 43 times, and next number will be 55 times, and difference between every number, it is 12. So on a difference of 60, it will be 115 up to 1999, and 55 is a multiple of 5. It is 5 times 11. And 115, it is also multiple of 5. It is 5 times 23. So we can say that n will be multiple of 25. N will be equal to 25 times some integer k. And if n is 25k, that means last two digit of n, it can be 25, 50, 75 or 00. And 7 is odd, 19 is odd, 31 is odd, 43 is odd. So we can say that every term is odd. That means last two digit, it cannot be even. So it is either 25 or 75. And if we divide n by 4, then remainder it will be 1. If last two digit is 25 and it will be 3 if last two digit is 75, because 25 is 4 times 6 plus 1 and 75 it is 4 times 18 plus 3. And n is equal to 7 times 19 times 31 times 43 times 55 times up to 1999. And if we divide n by 4, then remainder it will be 3, 4, 7, 3, 4, 19, 3, 4, 31, 3, 4, 43, 3, 4, 55, and 3, 4, 1999. And total number of terms is 167. So 3 will be 167 times. And 3 can be written as 4 minus 1 times 4 minus 1 times 4 minus 1 times 4 minus 1, 4 minus 1, it is 167 times. And if we multiply these numbers, then every term will be multiple of 4. It will be 4 times some m, and minus 1 times minus 1 times minus 1 times minus 1 times minus 1, it will be minus 1 power 167, because total number of terms is 167. And it is 4 times m minus 1 plus 4 plus minus 1 power 167, it will be minus 1. And it is 4 times m minus 1 is suppose n plus 4 minus 1 will be 3. So if we divide n by 4, then remainder it will be 3. So remainder is not equal to 1. So last two digit cannot be 25. So last two digit is 75. It is 75.